Ovulation is part of a woman's menstrual cycle. It occurs when an egg is released from the ovary. When an egg is released, it may or may not be fertilized by sperm. If fertilized, the egg travels to the uterus and implants to develop into a pregnancy. But if it isn't fertilized, the egg disintegrates and the lining of your uterus is shed during your menstrual period. Welcome to my channel. I am Nurse Macy. Here I talk about fertility, pregnancy, labor, delivery, family planning, parenting, and lots more. So if you're visiting my channel for the first time, please click on the red subscribe button below this video and turn on the bell icon to enable you receive notification anytime I upload a new video in this channel. Ovulation typically occurs around 14 days before your next menstrual period. To learn how to calculate ovulation date, the link is in the description box. The description box is below this video. Ovulation process begins with your body's release of follicle stimulating hormone. This hormone helps the egg inside your ovary to mature in preparation to release the egg later. Once the egg is matured, the body releases a surge of luteinizing hormone, triggering the egg's release. And the luteinizing hormone stimulates the production of estrogen and progesterone from the ovary. Once the matured egg is released from the surface of the ovary, it can potentially be fertilized for about 24 hours. Beyond 24 hours, the egg is no longer viable, and you typically can't get pregnant until your next menstrual cycle. Ovulation symptoms are not difficult to notice, but it's quite unfortunate that we don't listen to our body. Once you know what to look out for, you'll be amazed how easy it can be. But the question is, how can you know your most fertile days? This is how to know when ovulation is approaching or when it has already taken place. Determining the exact day of your ovulation may be tricky, but there are several ways to know when you are at your most fertile period. The signs and symptoms that ovulation is coming or just took place. 1. Ovulation pain. You notice a sharp pain in your lower abdomen that occurs randomly. If the pain took place shortly after your menstrual period, you may be experiencing ovulation pain. This pain occurs just before you ovulate. The good news is it is your most fertile day to get pregnant, and also if you're trying to select the gender of your baby. So many women do experience this pain every month, but you have to be very sensitive to observe the low abdominal pain like menstrual cramp. Some ovulation pain is just a temporary sharp abdominal pain, while to others, the pain is severe enough to prevent them from having intercourse during their most fertile day. 2. Increase in basal body temperature. Your basal body temperature is your temperature when you are at rest. The temperature of your body varies temporarily throughout the day and month. Goes up and down depending on your hormones, activity level, what you eat, how you sleep, and how you exercise. And of course, when you're sick. So during ovulation, your body temperature rises. To know how to track your basal body temperature, do these things. And take your temperature every morning and at the same time before getting out of bed. 2. There are several apps and websites that can help chart your basal body temperature. The link is in the description box. The basal body temperature tells you the day ovulation took place. When an egg is released from the ovary, the body temperature rises to increase in the level of progesterone. 3. Increase sexual urge. When's urge for intercourse increases during ovulation, actual bone structure of the woman's face shifts slightly. She becomes more beautiful and attractive to the opposite gender. Funny, right? But it's true. So, this is an easy way to time intercourse for pregnancy, but try not to be stressed, depressed, or anxious, because you may not feel the ovulation urge. 4. Increase cervical mucus. When you're approaching ovulation, the secretion near the cervix called cervical mucus increases and transform into a raw egg white-like consistency. The cervical mucus helps sperm swim up into the female reproductive system and makes intercourse easier and more pleasurable. Cervical mucus is usually sticky, creamy, or even watery. But when the mucus is like egg white, it is the best time to get pregnant. 5. Breast tenderness. During ovulation, the breasts are sometimes tender to touch, though not always and not every woman. You can use this change as a confirmation that ovulation has taken place. But you can't really predict ovulation through this method, so it can be reassuring if you're wondering that you've ovulated. 6. A positive result on an ovulation test. Ovulation test kits or CASSETTES work very well in predicting ovulation. How to use ovulation test CASSETTES to predict ovulation? The link is in the description box below this video. Also, to purchase a test kit or CASSETTES, the link is also in the description box. You can urinate in a cup and place the test strip into the urine. Two lines will appear when the test line is darker than the control line. The test is considered positive. Ovulation test kits or CASSETTES helps to detect the presence of luteinizing hormone, which rises during ovulation. So, if the result is positive, it shows that ovulation is about to take place. 7. Nausea and headache. Many women ask, can ovulation make you feel sick? The answer is yes. Nausea and headache are two positive side effects of ovulation due to changes in your hormones, the estrogen and progesterone levels. 8. Changes in the cervix. During ovulation, your cervix may become higher, softer, and more open. You may even have difficulty reaching it. But when you're not in your fertile period, your cervix is lower, harder, and more closed. But this can only be seen by health workers in heightened senses. Some women normally experience high sensitive sense of smell in the later half of a normal menstrual cycle. Some women also report an increased sense of thirst. Place yourself period to avoid pregnancy. The link is in the description box. If you have found this video helpful and you would like to watch similar videos from this channel, please subscribe and turn on the bell icon to enable you to get notified when I upload a new video in this channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.